Hello friends, welcome back to another MTG Arena video. I'm Juan Tom, and we're playing some draft today, some Strixhaven. Let's jump into it. New set came out, it's pretty sweet. Pretty fun. I tried to draft Storm, but it never really worked out. Not that great, but there's not a whole lot else, I guess. There's Eye Twitch, Luminancer, but sure. She's a mythic as well, so I think if you protect her, she probably can get out of control. Is 6 for 2 and 2. Hopefully get a bunch of pests, and then we can get a Dina. Like the 10 to pests, but also like the apprentice field trip. We could get the sage letter. Does that flying? Salt High School, Bug School. Another Woe Eater. Another Campus and Aether Helix. Jeez. Another Aether Helix. Try to find some learn cards, some decent lessons. Probably most of our learns are gonna be in blue or green as well. Another field trip, there's a lesson. That's a good rare for somebody. Was going to take the land, but Pledge Mage, so good. There's a summoning. Take another. Need some pests, need some more learn cards, need lands. I gotta stop passing lands now. Damn. Another ley line, a letter. That seems pretty good. Yeah, let's try this card out. Can do it to these. I think the Trickster is better than this. I don't know though. Let's try that out, actually. New day. I want both these cards and that card. Probably the duel, right? If you can get, if you can need the removal. Cool. Think I want the tap land. Or the scry land, I mean. Could pick the campus guide. Eureka moment. I think this has more of an impact. Okay. Or the I think we're gonna take the learn card. Actually, might put this in. It's a good blocker. Need some lands in this last pack. New lands. Oh. Yeah. Might just take the Inquisition. Not a whole lot else here. Trickster. This is actually the one I wanted more. Another biomathematician. A lot of good cards in this pack. Multiple choice. Very nice. Kinda want the pest summoning too, but can't pass all these good rares up. Another mathematician, blood researcher, which I think would be good. It's pretty good. Professor's good. Trickster here, the summoning. We have one lesson. Hopefully we can get one more. Some lands here soon. There's a land. There's also a lesson we need and a pledge mage, but we need the land. Take another land. Third biomathematician. I think that's a little better. It's actually really good. Now we have a lot of cuts to make. Maybe that. Okay. Two more cuts. I might just play 41. Cause these are good with all the mathematicians. Yes, try one like this. If we can cut the Kazmina or something. Wait, let me check the mana. 15, 6, 7. 7, 8. Three, four, five. Give it a shot. Yeah, sure, let's try this out. Playing all the creatures out so that we can play Kazmina and protect her, hopefully. I can keep spending their pump spells on this thing, which is fine. Thank you.
cage is too dangerous to leave unfettered. Focus on the future.
Swan 4 is completely just stopping my whole board.
The future is not yet decided.
Yeah, I thought you might have another time to untap, but it's all good. I was dead anyway. Well, dead to flyers, unfortunately. Not many lessons. If I had one more land, I think this would be a keep. I think I'm gonna try it. So many good cards. There we go. I guess I should have played this first, and then I could have done this, but... Well, now I'm gonna... Hmm. Maybe play Aether Helix next turn if I draw a land. Well, that kind of works too. Crazy. these games last so long. Oh boy. That was a long game. Pretty good hand. You can apprentice into impulse. Facing the mirror, it's like see if they have any kind of life gain here. Probably have some infused vitalities, I'm guessing. Probably didn't need to take this at 2, but yeah, I think I'll just do the line. Thank you.
willing to do whatever it takes, because I am. We must prepare for tomorrow. There's still time for my plans.
Cool. Cool. One in the mirror. Some slow grinding though. I like it, don't get me wrong. Unfortunate we had them all again. Wow, talk about getting absolutely destroyed in one turn. by flyers again. I think this deck needed a little more removal. Anything more aggressive than us is a problem, especially in the air. Pretty good on the ground, but head to flyers. Yep. I'm just gonna pass. Wait for them to start doing something. Alright, there we go. Okay, that was an interesting game. It's like only the second time I've got hit by a sweeper in Limited and still won. I mean, in this format specifically. It's not great if you're not playing anything up until turn six. Island, please. Oh, wow. So lucky. Play this first and just pass. good. Yeah, let's just pass. Find a land this time. There we go. I want them to... That's pretty good. I can buy a mathematician into Deadly Brew next turn. And they either sack their squad. See how two losses. This is good. Maybe another island. Go pledge mage in the field trip. Pretty good rug deck, it looks like. It's gonna be tough. Yeah, I can't really beat a counterspell. I'm getting hammered here. Another one turn, clean the whole board up. Yep, that's good. I thought it was a pretty good deck. It was pretty similar to theirs. Oh well. Oh, that has been a Strixhaven draft here. I'm Wantom. Thanks for watching.